amazing. I know in COVID I needed a hat, so I got a Gilligan's hat. I called it. We can all say this hat. Crazy thing. Okay, we're going to go with the song, very much like the Friendly Giant. I think this was on back-to-back on CBC, Friendly Giant and Mr. Dress-Up. Mr. Dress-Up was Ernie Coombs. People don't realize it. Like, guys like Friendly Giant and Ernie Coombs, they were very well-educated guys. These guys had bachelor degrees and master's degrees and all different kinds of things, but they chose to be children's entertainers. I remember I took my daughter, and she was very young. We lived in Vancouver, took her to a theater to see a Mr. Dress-Up. It was like a pop festival for kids. Kids were going crazy there. It was really cool. And this song was written by Donald Himes, who played the piano. And he played it live every day. He walked into the studio every single day. This show was live on CBC television. He showed up every day and played it. So there's a YouTube of him showing how when he started writing this song, it changed a little bit. The phrasing changed a little bit. He's putting hands in different octaves of the piano, kind of played different every day, but it was the same theme all the time. The very recognizable theme. And from that, we're going to roll into Three's Company, which is Knock. I'm going to knock on your door. You're all going to know that song. Let's roll into it. Mr. Dress-Up and Three's Company. Performing right, because you own that song. So, depending on the amount of people they think is hearing it, because you know every station has a throw or a circle of 20,000 watts or 50,000 watts, which means they're playing for a mile within the city or 2 miles around the city, and you see how many people are there, and you do surveys to see who's listening to what. They kind of get paid 3 cents or 5 cents every time your song is played. So this song, a hockey theme in Canada, was written by Dolores Claman, by an orchestra by Jerry Toth and played by a 20-piece orchestra, but it was classed as a commercial, so she got paid once, $800. She didn't get the theme was being played over and over as a theme, which is quite a rip-off, pretty terrible actually. But here we go, with the theme of Hockey Night in Canada, 1968, written by Doris Claman. Hope she gets some money from this, okay, Todd? Make sure she gets 15 cents or $5 or something. With the Who doing a theme from CSI. We're going to close with theme from CSI. The Who had quite a few of those lucky guys because the producer of the show absolutely loved The Who and he gave them that break. So this is great. We know the song is Teenage Wasteland, but it's really called Baba O'Reilly. And The Who 1971 is the theme from CSI New York, which is Crime Scene Investigation New York. Here we go, The Who, Teenage Wasteland, 1971. Thank you. KSI New York. We reached the end of the ride. You can unbuckle your seatbelt. The ride is